of the band, and my Munster Mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant too. When you get to my door, tell them Boris Johnson sent you. Then you can mash. Then you can Munster Mash. And do my gravy or smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can Munster Mash. Special edition of the Casey Provide for Those Two. It's going to be in Cheer the Cheery Night for Macmillan Cancer Gave the Bank Ball. And it's going to be getting underway soon, and I look forward to taking a tour of what the venue will be up to tonight. Katana Rappendeck and Confirm is out tonight, and I'll try and catch up with me for an interview. And I know the club kids are out also. But I think this is going to be an amazing night, and I think we'll definitely see some big names like Danny DeLauro, Tina Ocean, Lucifer, and many other names you might get to see, and of course, Miss Ophelia Lee. Well, so far people have entered, and Mona Lottie. What does that say?
Mona Lottie.
Mona Lottie?
That's it, this friggin' thing.
Mona Lottie.
Oh, do you know what? I thought I was going to Mona Lottie.
Well, so far people have entered, and Mona Lottie and Alan Orvick have entered. Anna was dressed as a butch lesbian. Oh. And most of us are playing with our phones whilst we wait.
Do you
want
to spin it again?
I'm gonna go get some more. nothing cooking in that belly now, is there?
And go and treat that!
Never be. Unless you do exactly as I say. In 3 days' time, the blue moon will appear. Only then can the curse be out. You see, your mother was with child, and she developed an unusual appetite. She admired my beautiful garden, and she told your father that what she wanted more than anything in the world was greens, greens, nothing but greens. Parsley, peppers, cabbages, and celery, asparagus, and watercress, and fiddle ferns, and lettuce, he said, all right. But it wasn't quite, because I caught him in the autumn in my garden one night. He was robbing me, raping me, rooting through my rutabaga, weeding my arugula, and ripping up the red beam, my champion, my favorite. I should have laid a spell on him, raping. I could have turned him into stone. What a dog. But I let him have the rarity and I'd lots to spare. In return, however, I said, fair is fair. You can let me have the baby that your wife will bear. Call it square.
I have a brother?
No. But you had a sister.
Where is she?
She's mine. And you'll never find her. Small price to pay for all else your father stole from me. It cost me my youth and my beauty. My father warned me. She would punish me with a curse of ugliness if I ever lost any of them. Lost what? Beans, beans, special beans. I let him go. I didn't know he'd stolen my beans. I was watching him crawl back over the wall when bang, crash, my life be fast. Anyway, at last the big day came. I made my plan. Oh, don't take away the baby, they shrieked and squeaked. But I did, and I hid her where she'll never be reached. Your father cried, and your mother died. Went for extra measure. I admit it was a pleasure. I said, sorry, I'm still not mollified. And I laid a little spell on them. You too, son. But your family tree would always be a barren one. Now there's no more fuss and there's no more scenes, and my garden thrives. You should see my nectarines. But I'm telling you the same I tell kings and queens. Don't ever, never, ever mess around with my greens.
Yes, I know.
shit. Rose fucking money, yes? Disgusting!
I'm looking for a ring, cause I got what I want, and I got what I need. I'll teach you these baby teachers, then